Oh, I think Bible carrier.
Ito na pala.
Anjo and Mabel in marriage. The Bible stated that marriage is a permanent union between one man and one woman. And so we believe that this marriage is an exclusive union. The Bible stated that a man should leave his father and his mother and shall cleave to the wife, and the two shall become one flesh. What therefore hath God joined together, let no man put asunder. Who's giving the lovely bride in marriage? You have to raise your hand or else. We break this weather for nothing. Anjo. Let's give the parents of Mabel a big round of applause.